Hello, my name is Luis Antonio Salcedo, and for today's video, I'm with my sister's Great Pyrenees. His name is Kenny, and for a puppy, he's really big. Like, he's like around 4 months now, and he's same size as my beagle, who turned 3 years old in December. So this Great Pyrenees is like really big. It's like the size of an adult beagle, but he still looks like a puppy. And when I carry him and everything, he still feels like a puppy. My sister dog is really big, and I wanted to make this video so I can show you guys how he is now. And then months later, I'm planning to make a video when he grows up and show you guys how he looks now versus later. So I'm gonna share with you some cute moments with this little guy. Well, everyone, if you like this video, please hit that thumb up, and please remember to subscribe to this channel for more fun videos. See you guys next time. Bye. And here's my cat, Charlie. He kind of looks like a Great Pyrenees. He's much smaller, though. See you guys next time. Bye.